a horror game. Let's say it
doesn't go too well.
Hey!
But one last thing I forgot to mention. My friend had... We weren't on a normal call. Or not... We weren't on a Discord call. We were on a phone call. So he sounds either really quiet or really bad. I have yet to know. But, sorry about that. Ignoring that, it was fun. I had fun. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to today's silly little video. I'm here with my idiot of a friend who, he's very dumb. Go ahead, say hi. Let me turn you up. There. Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Let's be cashiers at a silly little FNAF horror game, or FNAF fan game, I guess, on Roblox. You're not supposed to move when you join, Nah. Back up, pal.
5 people in each server is for night one?
Well, no, there can only be up to 5 people.
Yeah, that's what I meant. So it can't just be, two people per server?
I mean, it can be 2 people. It can be 1 through 5. You're just not thinking, right? You stupid. You stupid little stoopy. You...
Let's not talk about that, though.
You idiot. You. You stupid. But it's just a silly little horror game about a silly little pig. I think it's a literal pig. That is the entirety of the game. We'll have fun. It's fine. Oh my god, I hate you. That was so bad. Alright, what do we got? Hello, hello.
This is my type of guy.
Alright.
Shh.
Don't answer the phone. Let's look at what we have to do. Follow the sequence.
You said answer it?
Left. Better watch your tone. Alright, left, right. We have to rotate and then replace fuses while switch. They will come for you. Close the doors. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Out the vents if you hear any noise. You can't.
Dang, this is just like FNAF. Stop. James, stop. Why is it if I touch the screen a little bit this time? Like, this is just moving my finger an inch. Why is my eyes getting veiny?
I shut the oxygen off. I heard a pig.
Oh my god, I'm getting sick and tired of this screen already.
What screen?
Like, I move my finger an inch. Watch this. Ready? Where are you? Watch this. Ready? I'm gonna move my finger an inch. Ready?
Yeah. Skill issue.
Where the problem at?
Behind the door.
Where do you think?
What happens if I pull this lever?
It shuts the vent and we start dying. That's a chicken. I was a little too late. Did I lock it in?
Is it? Where are the cameras? I can look at the cameras.
I pressed, for me, it's Q. Are they gone?
Speaking of which, how am I gonna work?
Oh, there's oxygen. I'm just gonna hide here for the night. Peace.
What do you mean?
You can hide in the weird little costumes in the corners. What do you mean? What do you mean?
I meant, like, bro, I never played this game before.
Oh, yeah, close the fence.
Dang. This movie getting mad wild.
We gotta go fix it.
And where do we fix it?
I don't know. Maybe that red pulsing danger sign.
That's a good point. That's like a really good point.
Thank you. How do we get out of here? Camera is too close to the wall.
I saw the costume thing pop up and I almost farted.
Oh, here we go.
Ah, heck nah, bro. Why can't I move?
I need a battery. There's a battery in here. Ends.
I'm kind of lost.
Try and find the freezer. Here we go.
The freezer. The dining area.
I don't want star tokens. I want battery.
Oh, the freezer room.
Go to the hallway door.
The hallway door?
Yeah.
So, the kitchen?
Yeah.
And then where do I go from there? I see the dining room.
Just try and make your way as fast as you can to the pulsing red light.
Back at the control room.
Back at our room?
Yeah, the controller.
Who is that? Go away. It's fine. Stay there.
What?
It's fine. Stay there. I'll fix the fuse.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna move? No, you got me messed up.
Hi.
Nah, was that a vent? Nah, that's a material.
Hey, hey, hey! That house is fair. Oh. Some bowl.
Oh, I take the camera in the control room. Yeah. Stupid shit.
I don't like this game no more.
Oh, your van just turned red.
Because I closed it. Where are you?
Oh, yo, what's good?
Oh my god! Yeah, I'm gonna, let's just hide in suits. See how this goes.
Camera!
Oh my god, bro, what is that? You've actually gotta be kidding
me. Didn't you just fix that?
Yep. Alright, where are you?
I'm in the corner, bro.
Come on! Baby.
Brody, I don't know what you want me to do, cuz.
I want you to come with me. Cuz I'm gonna die if I get killed again.
The problem is I can't move when I enter another room. And then I just lose you.
Fuck. Stay there. Where's the dead there?
You have zero idea where you are.
Would you? I told you to stay there, not wander around the room. Hello.
Yonder.
Enter the hallway.
Hmm?
Enter the hallway. Welcome to this room. All you really have to do. All you have to do is.
I think I can do this.
Yeah. Better. You have to, turn the black fuses and click on the corresponding red fuses while I keep us alive. Hold the lever. Alright. Welcome to the part I hate the most. Oh, wait. Grab this battery. You can now reload your flashlight.
Dang, it's so much brighter.
Yeah, man. Now, every time I've walked past this area, I've died.
What?
But, we got lucky. So, let's just get in the control room. Everything's gonna be okay. Okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's 540. And we have 50% power.
Till we get 6, it's
5:59. Router. Yo, is the router broken for you? Is that drainer oxygen? Let's go, baby! I hate this game! Y'all.
Are you a beaver? Cause, damn!
Oh my god, I hate you! That was so bad! Alright, what do we got?
Prince is my type of guy.
All right.
Shh.
Don't answer the phone. Let's look at what we have to do. Follow the sequence.
You said answer it?
Left. Better watch your tone. All right, left, right. We have to rotate and then replace fuses. Pull the switch. They will come for you. Close the doors. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I come for people. What was that at that part? Excuse me.
Anyways, guys. Shut the vents if you hear any noise. You can't.
Dang, this is just like Fnaf. Stop. James, stop. Why is it if I touch the screen a little bit this time? Like, this is just moving my finger an inch. Why is my eyes getting veiny?
I shut the oxygen off. I heard a pig.
Oh my god, I'm getting sick and tired of this screen already.
What screen?
Like, I move my finger an inch. Watch this. Ready? Where are you? Watch this. Ready? I'm gonna move my finger an inch. Ready?
Yeah. Skill issue.
Where the problem at?
Behind the door. Where do you think?
What happens if I pull this lever?
It shuts the vent and we start dying. That's a chicken.
Yes!
Oh
yeah, baby girl. Oh yeah.
These turning physics, I hate them.
That's just bad. Turn your sensitivity down.
spawned and died.
What happened, bro?
No, duh! What do you think I was doing, game?
Gonna be one pain in the head. I'm gonna make fun of myself so much in the editing process of this. I mean,
watch it, bro. 3, 2, 1. Don't gonna lie. I thought the power was gonna go out. If bro was that hungry, nah.
Walk up to the router and check cameras.
3, 2, 1.
Please, oh, please. No. Please.
What'd you say? You got the glass,
man. Nah, 559, I ain't doing that. We have enough power. Lord, we are here today. Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
We are here. I'm not gonna pray anymore. Come on. Who needs that?
Ding, 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 ding. Ding, ding, ding.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm going to go take a nap and regret life decisions of ever playing this game. It's a fun game. I'll leave a link to it in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go make fun of myself in the editing process now. I will see you guys next time. Enjoy.
Oh, the freezer room. Where do I go from the freezer room?
Go to the hallway door.
The hallway door?
Yeah.
So, the kitchen?
Yeah.
And then where do I go from there? I see the dining room.
Just try and make your way as fast as you can to the pulsing red light.
Back at the control room.
Back at our room?
Yeah, the control room.
Who is that? Go away. It's fine. Stay there.
What?
It's fine. Stay there. I'll fix the fuse.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna move? No, you got me messed up.
Hi.
Nah, was that a vent? Nah, I shouldn't have done that.
Place pitch black. Hey! And how does fare? Oh, some bowl.
Oh, we take the camera in the control room. Yeah.
Stupid shit. I don't like this game no more. Because I closed it. Where are you?
Oh, yo, what's good?
Oh my god! Yeah, let's just hide in suits. See how this goes.
Not with the oxygen level. Oh! This camera!
Oh my god, bro, what is that? You've actually gotta be
kidding me. Didn't you just fix that?
Yep. Alright, where are you?
I'm in the corner, bro.
Come on! Baby.
Brody, I don't know what you want me to do, cuz.
I want you to come with me. Cuz I'm gonna die if I get killed again.
My problem is I can't move when I enter another room. And then I just lose you.
Fuck. Stay there. Where's the dead there?
You have zero idea where you are.
Would you? I told you to stay there, not wander around the room. Hello.
Yonder.
Enter the hallway.
Hmm?
Enter the hallway. Welcome to this room. All you really have to do. All you have to do is.
I think I can do this.
Yeah. Better. You have to, turn the black fuses and click on the corresponding red fuses while I keep us alive. Hold the lever. Alright. Welcome to the part I hate the most. Oh, wait. Grab this battery. You can now reload your flashlight.
Dang, it's so much brighter.
Yeah, man. Now, every time I've walked past this area, I've died.
What?
But, we got lucky. So, let's just get in the control room. Everything's gonna be okay. Okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's 540. And we have 50% power.
Six. It's
powder. Yo, is the router broken for you? Is that drainer oxygen? Let's go, baby! I hate this game!
Yes! Yes!
Oh yeah, baby girl! Oh yeah!
These turning physics, I hate them.
That's just bad. Turn your sensitivity down. What happened, bro?
No, duh! What do you think I was doing, game?
Gonna be one pain in the ass. I'm gonna make fun of myself so much in the editing process of this. I mean,
watch it, bro. 3, 2, 1. Don't gonna lie. I thought the power was gonna go out. It, bro, was that hungry? Nah.
Walk up to the router and check cameras.
3, 2, 1.
Please, please.
No.
Please.
What'd you say? You got the door, son.
Nah, 559, I ain't doing that. We have enough power. Lord, we are here today. Yes! We are here. I'm not gonna pray anymore, come on. Who needs that? Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm going to go take a nap and regret life decisions of ever playing this game. It's a fun game. I'll leave a link to it in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go make fun of myself in the editing process now. I will see you guys next time. Enjoy. What happened, bro?
No, duh! What do you think I was doing, game?
Gonna be one pain in the ass. I'm gonna make fun of myself so much in the editing process of this. I mean,
watch it, bro. 3, 2, 1. Don't gonna lie. I thought the power was gonna go out. Bro was that hungry? Nah.
Walk up to the router and check cameras.
3, 2, 1.
Please, please, please.
What'd you say? You got the glass,
man. Nah, 559. I ain't doing that. We have enough power. Lord, we are here today. Yes, we are here. I'm not gonna pray anymore. No. Who needs that? Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm going to go take a nap and regret life decisions of ever playing this game. It's a fun game. I'll leave a link to it in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go make fun of myself in the editing process now. I will see you guys next time. Enjoy.